A bail reform bill is up for a vote in the state legislature. If passed, it would prohibit costs related to conditions of release, like the cost of an ankle monitor. It was introduced as a zero bail bill in January of last year, but was shelved after the killing of Kate Tibbetts in her Land Park home. Today, Kate's brother spoke in opposition of the bill.
Without a bail system, the onus of babysitting these accused released would fall on law enforcement, which is already understaffed and underfunded.
Supporters of the bill say it would protect Californians against what they call the predatory practices of the bail bond industry.